day before each program, some of the library workers and volunteers from the Friends meet at the annex that we stuffed. Today, we did 200 packages to be handed out tomorrow to the kids. And it's an ongoing thing. Next year, the library will be doing a program on the history of Florida. Not being discovered, but being part of the United States. So the state is organizing these programs. They will have a certain history component and cultural exchanges, which we've done in the past too. Last year, we had the Creek Indians from Pensacola come over to demonstrate some of their culture. Last year was about 7 continents, so we did programs. And if you missed, the last continent we visited was Antarctica, which meant that we had 18 inches of snow at the Ag Center. But anyway, again, thank you so much for your contributions, and we appreciate what y'all do for the community, what the rodeo does for the community, because I know that's how y'all raise your funds. And it was my pleasure to be here today. Some of you know that Susan Harris, our director, her mother passed away Monday night, and that's one of the reasons she couldn't come today, and she had a director's meeting scheduled today. So she asked me if I would come and board, which I hope I have. Mr. Jenkins always asks me if I'm going to sing. Well, I only know one song, and that's the Star Spangled Banner. Which this year they asked me to open the fair, and I also sang it for the Main Street Festival. But in all my travels, and I have traveled a good bit, I've used people dog shows quite extensively to the tune of 80 or 90 of them this year. I would travel all over the Southeast, but now I'm more or less permanently retired, and I only do a couple of shows a year. Last December, I did the Hoopa Hoopa Invitational, which was held in Tampa. This is the largest prize-giving dog show in the country. And I had the honor to open the show the first day with the National Anthem. I work as a ring steward, so dogs have always been the biggest part of my life. And now that I am retired, I try to help the library as much as possible. And thank you again.